BJP MLA Bhavani Singh, who was caught on tape threatening voters, has now come out to blame the media, claiming the media is blowing the issue out of proportion. But despite proof, the BJP has taken no action against its abusive MLA.
He first threatened the voters. Drunk on power, he now blames the media.
Viral से मेरे को भी चपेट में लेने की कोशिश की गई, जबकि कोई ऐसा मुद्दा नहीं था। मैं समझता हूँ मीडिया को किसी बात का महत्व समझना चाहिए।
बीजेपी एमएलए भवानी सिंह रजावत, whose abusive side was caught on camera, not just defended his inexcusable actions, but in fact blamed the media for bringing this upon him.
अन्यथा ले का मैंने कोई धमकाया, वो कोई अपील तो करता, कोई जाके कहीं शिकायत तो करता, कोई थाने में करता, किसी को जाके कहता, हमारी पार्टी हाई कमान को जाकर कहता, किसी को कोई शिकायत ही नहीं। और कई लोगों के पेट में दर्द हो रहा है, वो वायरल कर रहे हैं एक दूसरे को, तो मैं समझता हूँ ये वायरल उनके हो जाएगा, मेरे नहीं होगा।
As this MLA remains defiant, his party still silent on taking action. The opposition deciding to take the issue to the Election Commission. So while abusive MLA Prahlad Gunjal just got away with a suspension, this one seems to have gotten away scot-free and clearly isn't even willing to acknowledge his mistake. Will the BJP continue to encourage such arrogant politicians? Bureau Report, Times Now.